Oh, guys. Welcome to Half-Life 3, Episode 3, or something. What the why am I in a room alone?
Oh no, we're prisoners.
We spawned in our own prison.
Is that how the story went? Like, what the hell? Oh, good, we...
I don't know, but it seemed convenient.
You know what? The game knows me. It spawned me with the fucking blue orb.
Oh, I found a flame orb here.
This one with a flame orb?
Yeah, there's one with a flame orb, but I don't know what ammo I got from mine. I wasn't paying attention.
Well, that's the Rogan ammo.
Well, no, I went into one of them that did have it. The one that was... Because there's four of them.
Oh, you fucking fled.
One of them wasn't occupied. What? Can we get, like, a gun that isn't garbage right now? Or, sorry, are these guns? Did you just die, Ken?
Guns.
Yeah, because I'm out of ammo.
Take me. Where's Wiki dude at?
I'm okay. For now.
My legs are okay.
I need a crossbow.
I'm just smashing them with the staff.
You know, these episodes keep getting worse and worse. I just have a feeling that episode 4 or 5 is- Oh shit! Oh, where did this guy come from? Fuck.
Fucking Wolverine ass motherfucker.
Wait, it did-
Hey, there's a fucking dragon claw
It did
corner.
Spawn me with more fucking ammo, so- Oh wait, there's a dragon claw. Oh. Oh yeah, you're right.
There's a backpack here. I don't want to take it.
I'll take it. I need ammo. Oh, fuck.
Slut.
Alright. I was a bit greedy there, I will admit.
Alright. Let's take my steps. Careful. Nah.
What do I get the feeling, though?
Stop it. Nah.
What do I get the feeling that, like, that episode 4 and 5 are gonna spawn us, like, right next to Deathclaws with just that fucking crystal weapon? So I was saying to these guys, I'm like, I was a little bit worried about- oh, you took my flame ammo, you shit!
Damn it!
I like that gun!
I didn't mean to!
That's fine, don't worry about it. Did you die? Oh, you did die. What the fuck? What killed you?
Death.
Death killed you.
I had lich already, Jesus!
Yeah, there you go!
Why'd you go out there, shit?
Just ignore it for now until we get some better guns. Or sorry, better- Okay, what do we call this shit?
Guns.
Okay, guns. Then we get some better guns. And then we'll deal with it.
Oh, wait, can I use this?
Oh my goodness, it really is these guys. I'm throwing some shit at it.
Yeah, let me get that frickin'.
There's no one coming, it just killed me. I really hate spawning in this thing. Oh, what the heck is this place? Oh, it's nothing. Alright. Where was Ken this entire time? Ah, there he is.
There he
is. I see you found the Deathclaw.
Yeah.
It's my new call partner, Deathclaw.
So we're stuck with a Deathclaw and a fucking Iron Lich.
Yeah.
Fuck.
Okay, I'm gonna go all the way down here. Okay, he's figured out how to go around the corner. Alright. I don't have any more ammo than that. Really?
It's all up to me now. Never mind.
Oh my god, I just have the pea shooter now! I'm gonna make them laugh to death, that's what I'm gonna do. Do you see what gun that guy's using? Oh hey, it's the Iron Lich, shit.
So I managed to cheat my way around the Iron Lich.
What'd you do?
I made him launch me up in the air with
his
tornado.
I was just thinking about that too, actually. Actually, there's a stairwell there. I just noticed.
Gee, another one! No! Unhand me!
Oh. Oh, dude, there's the gloves here.
Alright, anyways.
Alright. I got the gloves at least, so I don't know how much that's gonna do. I don't know if you should be shooting him.
Hmm.
I can't. How'd you get over here?
How'd they get over where?
Dead.
I'll take that.
Kill them with the pea shooter and dead.
Alright, did you- Oh, oh you man. Guys did take out all the Deathclaws here.
Hey, Wiki.
So.
I've no idea how you actually went to get up here.
I found the yellow key.
I think I might know.
Alright.
It's like a nice strafe jump.
Nope. It's too wide. I mean, did you get stuff from there?
There's some wings up here that I got, but there's also, there's another Iron Lich down here.
How'd you get over there?
I used the Iron Lich's tornado to knock me up.
That's what I... Oh, that's what I thought.
Yeah, it can't be like that, like, for... Because we're playing Burrow Up.
Yeah, like, it can't be, right?
1 second, Wiki. Stay, like, right there. I'll try and jump on your head. it's too difficult.
Bit closer. I'll try and orchestrate it.
Maybe at least one of us can make it there. Shit. No, I don't think he can. I don't think he can do it. I kind of bounced up really early. Oh, that's the saddest thing I've ever seen.
I anyway. Lich down there too.
What kind of? Well, we have the yellow key actually. Let's continue to progress normally, because you get the green key, right?
Oh lord!
Oh shit! You're right. 1 sec. We've got him.
Got him.
All right, and what do we have now? Yellow key. That's like down this way. No, it's not down there. Oh wait. Oh well, you have the green key. That's right.
Oh, new enemy.
Oh, what is that? Is that fucking
Ophidians?
Snake. I hate snakes. Oh, he killed you.
This is the exit.
Yeah, you cheater. Huh. Fucking speedrunning strats in a co-op LP, god. Why are we in prison? Ken, what did you do to bring us here?
Wiki. Yeah. Is this a secret level by any chance, or is it just this actually just the exit?
No, not in this one.
Okay, so I just legitimately just cheated my way to the exit, alright.
Okay. Well, just wait for us to do it legitimately.
I'm being very polite to you right now. There's a big fucking flame orb thing down there. I didn't pick it up.
Awesome. I love you to death.
You're welcome. I know you do, baby.
Okay. What to do with this thing? So did we just...
Well, it's...
Did we just open it? What's the deal?
Are you trying to get the ring?
I don't know.
Someone's got the...
I'll get the ring.
I mean, yeah, you have the wings.
Oh, wait, this went down far enough for us to do it. Okay, where's the flame orb thing?
It's right at the bottom.
Alright.
Next to the dead lich.
Oh. Oh, yes.
Oh, you know I killed him with the pea shooter.
Oh, Hellstack's in here.
Get the Hellstack.
Good shit.
Float me into it.
I think we need to float you into it.
No, I don't want to use that. Oh, that
works.
The things
you have to do is because we don't have the chicken egg. Ah, we missed a secret. Whatever.
Whatever, dude.
Whatever.
The cesspool.
This is really weird. So we haven't gotten the crossbow yet, which is the staple weapon.
But it's fine. We have spam weapon A and spam weapon B.
Such variety. A yellow key to open this door.
Hey guys. Approach my podium.
I took the wings.
I didn't see anyone approaching my podium, like you didn't want my gifts. Yeah. Yeah.
I'm not worthy.
Yeah.
I'm not worthy. Oh shit! Heretic!
Oh man.
He saw this. Okay, there you go.
I appreciate the bowing.
I can tell you gave me all your fucking items. Oh man.
I mostly wanted to give you the fucking the ring and the. Because I don't get the best use out of this.
I don't care. You can have it. You're the one who likes the rings, though.
No, it's fine.
Dude, every time I have those rings, I bring out the gauntlets and I come after those deathclaw things. I do that pretty much every time.
Isn't that what's best in life?
Pretty much.
Oh shit!
That bird exploded.
Okay, there's the crossbow.
Hey, I found some wings. Wings, guys?
I already have it.
Okay, there's the key. Now that's lowered.
I'll grab it then.
All yours, baby. And where are we going now?
Is there a path that we ignored here? No, we can't get to that.
We got yellow key, though, so yellow key's around the corner here.
Hey, that drop down.
What drop down?
There's a barrier here that just dropped down. Oh. It's like a window.
Because it's like,
hey, torch.
You open the door.
Yeah, it's like a shortcut. It's like we're playing Dark Souls now.
Okay, these Ophidians seem pretty tame in comparison. It's not like the were-dragons, like, fuck hell. Ow.
Thank you, little buggers, though.
I'm sure they'll get worse somehow.
Actually, I think there might be ghost versions of those Ophidians.
I'm pretty sure I'm dead. Yep. Okay.
Oh.
I didn't have a lot of health in that room, okay.
Well, my turn.
I was gonna say shed the tears for me.
Shit. Fuck. Wow, that was a waste. Wasn't clicking buttons fast enough.
This requires StarCraft levels of micro. Excellent. I don't want these flasks.
I'd say we handled that room pretty well.
Fuck!
It only took 3 lives.
I didn't die.
Well, he just let us go first. That's how it worked.
Well, I was gonna go in after you, but then we could do one.
Oh, okay.
I have to wait a polite amount of time so I wouldn't telefrag him.
Well, what else is in here? Just teleporters?
Fuck, fuck.
Do you want to take a left? I'll take a right.
Well, they lead to different places.
Yeah, mine took me right back to the... I'm just gonna take yours. Because that one took me right back to the start.
Well, this one took me to Wikidoo. Oh, shit.
Ah!
And Wikidoo made friends.
Oh, shit, I want to meet his friends.
Where dragons ain't no friend of mine.
Killed him. Alright, green door.
Breach and clear. Ah!
I love those explosive flask grenades. Those things are the best. We need that mace gun, though. Oh, man, more flame ammo.
Wait, we got more parkouring here, apparently. Fuck.
Well, that was shit, what the fuck? Well, I died. The end.
Did you die a happy man?
I died very unhappy.
Oh. Well, that's sad then.
That's life.
There's like this delicious flame ammo up here and I really want to get it. I think I have wings though, so I can just
go up
there.
Jeez, go down!
Oh, there's also an egg here, but I don't care about that as much as the flame ammo. I know what Cad wants though.
I think I just accidentally picked up another backpack when I was already full.
Yeah, does Wiki have a backpack yet? Okay, I guess I got the egg.
I was about to get the egg.
Oh, you can still have it. Where are you? There you go.
Oh, thanks.
There you go.
What is this? Why are we working together?
I don't know.
Wait, someone else got the backpack?
Yeah.
Yeah, I accidentally picked it up. Sorry.
Drop your inventory right now.
Oh, okay.
I should like since we have that option now. What the fuck is this place? Oh, we've been here.
Okay, I'll trade you these, the wings.
Wait, this is supposed to be blue.
I think we probably killed most of everything. Wait, no. I stand corrected.
Still a secret somewhere.
Oh, there's enemies here. Oh, hey, shield, nice.
There's a big shield.
Yeah. Sweet.
The thing that Mike always steals and squanders.
I'm telling you, it's literally pointless.
Fucking wizard.
Fucking wizards. Thought we got rid of those in the middle of ages.
Hey, the real gun.
Oh, yeah. And how much ammo do I have for this thing? Almost full, actually.
You're welcome.
Thank you very much, you two. You know how to make me happy.
Balls.
That's why I gave you the egg, because you've been giving railgun ammo this whole time. Why would I not give you fucking the egg? I don't give a fuck about the egg.
Alright, we got the blue key. At some point.
Yeah, but that doesn't open.
Yeah, but how do we open this?
You have to say the magic words.
We've drawn
I seem to recall that they're in a room that's kind of like off
Over here, maybe.
Oh yeah, it just opened up. What the hell? What'd you even do?
I went into a room that found a switch to open that up.
Yeah, fuck that noise. Okay, railgun time. Shit. You got it. You'll be in charge of the door. Okay, it's he's dead. Alright.
Whose turn is it now?
So, Wiki, do the wings go away after every level?
Yeah, they do.
I don't know.
I'm pretty sure they do. Why, is there stuff we missed?
Oh, there's like... Well, it's like it's just it's like a, one of the urns up there that you can...
Okay.
And at least that'll take over.
Okay, I guess I'll grab that.
Oh.
Oh, wow.
What?
Wow.
I mean, wow.
Damn it, you! Wow. I didn't know you had the wings!
Oh, I had some too, yeah. Sorry, I didn't know you had them too. My bad. I'll give it to you, shit. One sec, here. There you go.
Jeez.
Fucking... Bitch.
I'm a flying chicken! A beautiful flying chicken!
Flying chickens! Wait, where did Mike go?
I fucking flew away. You think I'm squadron?
Fucking red leader reporting for duty.
Cockfight in the air.
Oh, there we go. Oh, what the fuck? I just completely skipped over.
Oh.
Red one standing by. Red two standing by.
That was beautiful. Oh, what the fuck? Oh, God. God. There's tornado.
Playing Toho right now.
Man, I was hoping Mike saw that.
Oh, no.
But he didn't.
No, what were you doing?
I killed the Iron Lich with the flamethrower.
Heresy! Heretic! That's why. That's why we're truly heretics. Making fucking flamethrowers out of railguns. Now we know the actual plot. Hey, another egg. I'll grab it. Yeah, sorry, I missed it. I was too busy getting shot at and had a tornado out my butt.
Well, I found the exit. But, you know, it's locked, so... Stop being alive!
Yeah, cake! Oh, shit.
I like how I used to care about the crossbow ammo and being accurate with it. Now I just fucking spam it. And now I'm out of ammo for it, so that would explain a lot. Your
non-spammy gun is a spammy gun now.
Jeez, how can he tank through that? I'm gonna freaking rattlesnake of shit lords.
Oh, good. We have a new name for them too now.
Snake lords?
The snake lords.
Okay. That'll work. That'll work.
Snake.
Oh, yeah, just whatever. I don't care. We can just drop items now. Why does it matter? We can't drop packs though. Canned.
Sniff.
Oh, there's some shit over here now.
Well, I leveled up, so it's okay.
It's okay.
Hold still.
Whatever. We'll do
it.
Fuck!
I didn't get the green key.
Oh, but oh, oh yeah, that was on the top there.
There you go.
Oh my god, fuck this area. How many Ophidians?
Yeah, but they're not that dangerous.
This tank, it's on my ammo.
Oh, you're on fucking railgun time. Ow, I just killed myself with the railgun. The hitboxes on that are fucking terrible.
Famous last words, man, like railgun time. Mike, that's suicide.
The way I would have wanted to go.
Freaking torches, man.
Better dead than pyro.
Yeah, Dragon Claw. Flippy da switchy.
Fuck that shit. one behind you. I got your back. They were just shooting each other.
That's just the Andrian Claw.
Oh, okay.
What was down here?
Hell. Where were you three going? Life left.
No, one sec, Ed. Turk to us!
Oh, medic! You saved me!
I think so worth it. Woo! I can't really help you here. Oh, good, you can crouch! That was good, actually.
Just crouch.
Alright.
Hold it. Okay.
God. I'm all the way back here. Alright.
Safe. We don't trust each other.
Yeah, of course we don't.
Well,
because we totally did that to each other.
It's why we made the safe distance rule.
That's the rules. Alright, where did Wick go?
To the green door. To the wall.
Oh, here. I see. I thought we dealt with this stuff.
No.
Nope. What the hell? Weird texture.
Oh, here we go.
They opened up those rooms. Oh god, Deathless!
Ow.
This is where we hold them!
No! God damn it.
I'm just gonna crouch under
here. Has been killed.
Wait, what?
Are you renaming your name every, like, time we fucking... Where is he? Oh, there's one. Found one. Okay, I'm out. God, I know when I'm not wanted.
You gave me a good idea. That's what I should have been doing.
What?
Fucking squatty canned. I'm in a very XCOM mood right now.
The squatty.
The squatty potty. No. Ugh.
Oh, god damn it! Someone ran into the back of me.
We fucking killed each other.
Oh, I killed myself with the railgun. Shit.
But isn't that how you'd want to go?
It is.
And I wasn't looking. That's how they get you.
Alright, this fuck flasks there. You can have those. Right.
It's like texting while driving. Fuck.
It can't. It's like fire in the hole.
Yes.
Oh no, it's a dud. Where's the... Wait, we have the blue cart. Blue key. It's on the other side.
Blue cart?
Yeah, exactly. Blue cart. We didn't go through here yet, did we? No.
Nah.
I'll go behind you!
No, what?
Hey, Obsidian.
That slippery snake.
So it's a fucking jump scare game.
I know.
Take the rocket ammo already.
I'm trying to. And there's like two things here. Alright, oh god. I unlocked death.
Yeah, rip. Oh, I can taste it. Yeah, sir. I'm gonna be very careful with this. I don't take all the shit. I won't.
What are you being careful of?
Actually, this. Because the big pool of all the loot is dropped down. So I'm just taking, like, I'm leaving all the shit for you guys.
Whoops.
I'm fucking dead. Hey, okay. I picked up a shield, right? Then I died, and now I have shield.
Mike,
yeah.
Come into this pool.
Alright. I'll take
that. Water's fine.
And I already have one of the books, so you can have it.
Like, I took some of the balls and left. It's because, like, there's three sets of balls around. I was like, I'll stick one.
Alright. Wiki can have the other one. Do you want the book?
The book?
I got a book. You can maybe Wiki can have the book.
I'll just drop it for him, whatever.
Yeah.
Are you still
Wiki, do you want some American balls?
Oh, yeah. More fucking railgun ammo.
Oh, fuck!
It's fine.
Where
you
the fuck are
you? You can come to my army surplus store. Hello, follow me. Can I interest you in some metal balls?
Oh. You were back in this pool. Oh, wait.
Are you full?
Yeah, I'm actually full.
Oh, not mine then. Fire mace win.
Jeez.
And, oh, we're just at the top of this thing. Oh, I'm actually full.
Oh my god.
I am full on railgun ammo right now. I should be using that thing more often.
May I have these fire ropes?
Sure, go ahead. I'm getting most of it anyways. Maybe just the big ones I want or something. I don't know. Depends if I have ammo.
They need to spend these small ones on me.
You can have the small ones. The shit small ones, you can have those.
Oh, I found some wings.
Yeah, I already cleared this out. Alright.
Hey, Ricky, do you want to go on an adventure?
Oh, what?
Like, I'm gonna...
Man, this thing's fun.
Wings. So you can get up there, I guess.
Alright, hey, guess what's over here?
I can't tell, because... Nah. Let me just duck. Oh, I see, it's a glitch.
Oh,
he's dead. Oh, there's the mace.
Oh, yeah, there is a mace here.
Disciple?
Oh. Oh, and motherfuck. That's why the railgun is better. Oh. No backblast or whatever the fuck it's called. Hey. The exit.
Where does this go, actually? Hang on.
Whoops. Didn't mean to use that. Where's what go? Where are you going?
I'm, like, finding secrets within secrets. Hey, open this spawn room.
Oh, this has this thing.
Hey.
Another health staff.
Yeah, you did.
Okay, could use the wings to get up there. Have we been up there? Oh, that's what the key was. Never mind.
Yeah, we were there. All right.
So what'd you use the wings for on this map?
Oh, they give it to you all the time for random reasons.
I guess.
Are we done?
I got the America gun. I'm pretty done.
Wow. Up.
We missed four secrets.